What a way to start.
Brother, you're just gonna play the worst music of all time, huh?
What do you mean? I'm playing from your playlist.
This is a fucking lie. That's a fucking lie. Look at Sam in the back. Damn, you're switching wrists and everything too.
Look for the Gummy Bear album in stores on November 13th.
Brother, don't make me turn this off.
And extras.
Don't make me turn this off.
You said play music.
Oh, I'm a gummy bear. Yes, I'm a gummy bear. Oh, I'm a yummy, gummy, funny, lucky gummy bear.
I want to show you guys our house in Hawaii. How do I switch the camera? I'm a fucking idiot. Oh, I felt like that was super close. Damn. All right, I gotta change the song. How did that fucking happen? Guys, I broke the face. Why would I? Yeah, let's please turn that off. Forever! Oh, I see your, this is your playlist, eh?
Do not touch. Get!
Why is there this on your playlist?
What? What?
Right there.
This one?
Yeah. This motherfucker has his playlist up and this is one of the songs in the queue. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. How's everybody doing so much?
Jeez.
I just broke this, yes. Can we please change it to actual music, bro? Please. Where's your white claws? Where's your white claws? I'm trying to drink it the opposite way. Brother, I swear to fucking God. Come here, Corey. You guys know Carl Wiesner?
Somebody's hiding. It's crowding my eyes, plaques.
Somebody's
cold, wild.
Yo, everyone comment right now, please. Everyone please comment right now.
Hey, if you guys are watching this, please leave a comment.
Please comment if you're watching this right now.
Oh, yeah. All right.
All right.
Yo, if that's...
You want to see something cool, Corey?
Yeah.
All right. Me versus you, man. You get this one. Oh, my little ding fella.
Get it.
I'll get this one. Easy. We're about to verse each other.
This is easy.
Fuck.
Oh. Jack just lost. Jack wasn't nimble enough. Seven.
Do you actually eat that, bro?
No. You ready for this?
Nine,
you might want to. Hey! Hey! Oh. Look. Look.
Brother, shoot the guy.
Fuck you off. Dude, sorry.
You are good.
Wait, bro. I'm getting. Oh my god, it's broken. I'm at the.
Here, let me see. If I... This is mine!
Stop, Jake. You're spraying.
It's Corey versus me.
Wait, you're. Let me do my technique. Oh, there it is. Move, Jack.
Oh, now it's us three. Here we go.
No look, side shot.
Give me a second. I gotta turn this down.
Dude, I love the soundtrack.
Oh, this is a good song, actually.
I thought that I had everybody on my side.
No look, side shot. Look by.
All right, let's see it.
And now she won't even spare a passing glance.
Oh my God.
Wait.
Rip my pants.
I messed up. Wait.
SpongeBob turned into oh my God.
Hey. If I make this shot, child hunger is over.
Damn, that was the closest one. Feel so much worse. Here, Sam, you want to try one?
If I get a bullseye, you mean you wait. SeaWorld closed forever.
Oh my God!
Bigfoot's real.
I knew he was here.
Oh my
God!
The other puppy.
Oh my God! Have they seen that yet?
It's over.
Oh!
Could you get me shitting it?
Okay.
Alright. Ready? What's up, guys? This is called the No Look Wall Strike. Ready?
Not bad.
Watch this.
Oh, please play this song. No!
This is the world's strongest dart throw.
Oh my God, look. Look how deep that is. And it flew all the way over there.
Dude, I found it.
Damn.
Stop. I will bury my wiener so far in your asshole that you will need King Arthur to put it out.
Your meow right now would sound like music to me. Please come home, cause I miss you, Gary.
Gary, come home.
Gary.
Not bad.
It worked, actually.
Not bad at all.
One more.
Alright, this is determining your fate right here.
Collide.
Fuck.
You can
I'll
bomb.
Take it back.
What you can hide?
When worlds collide.
You'll swear you died when worlds collide. Hold my hand, I'll be your guide when worlds collide.
Dude, I went down with the camera immediately when you did that. How the fuck I did that?
When worlds collide, it's a curious thing. Bet you never heard a robot in a caveman sing. In his metal chest are some words in parts. How is that different from my feet in art?
Hey, Jake, I'm from the future.
I'm not from
Jake,
the future.
Okay, I mean,
the
session wasn't built to last.
Maybe alive, but I was born in the cave. So let me hear
you. Colby, come here.
Uh-oh.
We need you, Sam.
Oh,
Sam,
fuck.
We need
you.
We gotta shoot it.
Oh, you want me to shoot it? Wait, no, Sam, you got this, right?
Yeah.
Look at this poor guy.
Yo, I can't believe they named a nature-like place after Sam, Brokeback Mountain.
Is that a place?
Yeah.
Yeah. There.
Last week.
When right. worlds collide.
Wait. Let me get the next one going.
I thought.
That was a good song.
Do it!
This is a bad idea.
No, it's not.
Right, scoot up just a little bit.
Because
I
gotta
scoot up just a little bit.
Oh, no sheets on top. But I still hear it in my head.
Alright, 3, 2.
Bruh, you gotta back up more.
One more.
Sam didn't let go.
I didn't let go of the whole thing. I'm sorry.
Here, come on, here, No, we don't want to be up there, Jimmy. Take a ricochet, kill
us. Put on to you in the morning. Pull it back further. Oh my god.
I've been using these quite some long.
For quite
some long. What you're going to want to do is you're going to
want to. I've been using these for quite some long.
What you're going to want to do is you're going to want to take away the flight. Alright. I'm going to need y'all to go forward.
Oh!
Okay, it's not,
it's not working.
Easy.
It's not working.
Yeah, I got it.
Not fucking easy.
When I hear him in the morning.
No sheets on my bed. Can we do the Renegade?
Yeah, we can do the Renegade.
She's
only here when I'm on.
Say your ass gotta go. I got a boss, bitch. I can't keep a little hoe. I do it how I want. I don't gotta sell my soul. And I sell blue pills. You can smoke off the floor. I got icy Zanny. Take off your panties. Fresh like Manny. Got a script from my granny. I'ma sip it. Saw it how I mix it. Steady sucking dick. So it lips I wouldn't kiss it. Head I go missing. You hear the ambition. Hit from the back. That's the only position. So my nigga Greedo, I been real fucking prison. You still rapping dope, cooking coke in the kitchen.
When I'm still here in the morning.
Yo, put your phone in it. Yeah, so they can feel what it feels like.
Yeah, put your phone in it.
Should I?
Oh! Jake, grab this side.
What the fuck my hair doing, man?
Grab this side.
Oh, fuck. All right, guys, you are in the stretchy thing.
You have to catch it, Colby. Put the ball.
Wait, Sam, hold this. You gotta hold my phone, though. No, wait, don't. Watch out. Can you hold it like this with two hands? Yeah, if you do that, you're gonna stop the live.
Holy shit.
Holy
man. Whoa. Wait, not- here, you sit down. You catch your fucking phone.
That's gonna smack me straight in the face. Don't back up at all. All right, guys, so... to sum it up for the new people, Colby's phone right now is on a slingshot, and we're gonna sling it at him. Don't do it too hard, it's actually gonna knock me the fuck out.
Make sure it doesn't sling to the ground. Let's get a little bit closer.
Like do like a little, like a... You're gonna hit him in the fucking face.
Yeah, go to the right, guys. Go to the right. Alright.
I'm saying we should back up.
It's gonna go straight to his left. It's gonna go right there, alright? Three,
that's all I
two,
need,
one. Did it go? Aww. That'd be the funniest ending to a live ever.
Is it back on? Are we live? Are we back live?
That's funny, dog.
Are we live?
This ain't a pilly back, this a poop
face. I ain't got no will. I ain't got no dollar. Let's just be real. Let's just be honest.
Oh, that's not the song, bro. Oh, I thought it was the wrong song.
About comments, 30 and a 40, all I think about drama. I'm finna get this money, give it right to my mama. Playing with the chicken, you gon' meet all the llamas. Bands, all I think about comments.
What's everybody doing?
All I think about drama. I'm finna get this money, give it right to my mama. Playing with the chicken, you gon' meet all the llamas.
I never get on live. Ever.
Yo, when are we gonna free the children from our
basement?
They don't know about this yet, bro. All right, you guys want to see something cool? I'm gonna beat Jake I want to beat Jake in ping pong while holding the phone. Yes, sir. Watch this. God damn it.
If I get a bullseye, you win, okay?
If I get a bullseye, you win. Alright, ready?
Not looking promising, man.
I'm going to beat you while holding the phone.
Come on, buddy.
Who's gonna win, guys? Comment. Who's gonna win, guys? Oh. I guess I suck, actually. Dude, I can't do it. Alright, ready? Oh. I can't do it with one hand.
Nice job.
Shit, man, this is hard. Here, you serve it. I can't do it.
I serve?
Yes, I need help. I need help.
Ah!
No sheets on top of my bed. But I'm still here in the morning.
All right, ready?
Rest.
God, I'm gonna kill ya. Yeah, motherfucker! Oh! Let me beat some ass. Let me beat some ass while I'm on live. How embarrassing would that be if I beat some ass while I was on live?
Can you beat a crippled kid?
Can you beat a
I can beat a little crippled boy. That's gonna get taken out of context. Never mind. Ready? Jesus Christ, I suck at flipping the camera. Alright, man. Sam is a guru at ping pong for all those people I don't know.
But I can't move.
But he can't move. Oh my God. Oh, what the fuck? What was that? Dude, you can't brag when your dad was shoving ping pong balls up your ass at third grade.
I can't even move. Dang, dude, what the
hell? I didn't
even get that.
Guys, he's trying to act cool. How are you gonna get that ball? Get the ball, get the ball.
I've been practicing.
Got it. Alright, here we go, ready? Here we go, guys. Here we go, guys. Oh, shit. Shit, dude. Brother, I'm holding a phone. Remember this.
I'm holding the back of our team.
Right? You're holding nothing. Just the weight on the shoulders. Oh! Ah! Oh! I hope this is not too blurry for everybody. All right, ready? Here we go. Boop. Shit, man. I can't do it. Shit. Oh yeah, dude, can you do the renegade?
No.
That was beautiful. Jesus, are you like spinning it when you do that?
Yeah.
God damn. Oh! Oh! Nice. Can't spin it that much. Alright, I'm done. I'm done. I can't do this anymore. I can't do it.
Jake, can I choose a song?
Then do Do, have you ever heard, Diamonds by Danger Incorporated? Good song for any of those of you out there that don't know what that is. Alright, what is everybody saying? I'm sorry, I haven't really been paying attention to what people are commenting. Oh my god, this is a good song.
Sign up for
MetaLife. The people that for the people that haven't seen it yet, you can go to MetaLife.co. We have a video explaining all what MetaLife is. If like a parent's wondering or if you want to find out. So yeah, it's the cheapest it'll ever be at $5. So don't miss out. Who knows this song? Everybody's saying to text Tara, Jake.
I am.
Wow.
All right, guys, we're good. He's texting her back.
I got diamonds below me. You don't even know me, but you motherfucker hold me.
How is Hawaii? Oh, my God, it's great, guys. I'm getting a tan. I don't know if you can tell. You can't tell at all, huh?
I got
I'm getting burnt, actually. I'm doing bad. Oh, my phone's about to... Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. When's the house tour coming out? I don't know. It's been taking a lot longer for things to get set up than we anticipated. We have, like, workers still coming here every single day. And so we still have like a lot of stuff we got to do to like to do in our living room and like outside and stuff too. So it just depends on how long that takes. Why are you holding glass? I broke this glass like the first 5 minutes of this live. All right, I need your help. Your boy is going on not like an intense diet, but kind of like a more like clean one, right? And so tonight is my last night where I'm just gonna get White Claw wasted, bitch. So should I have mango? These are the new variety pack too. Don't underage drink, guys. But lemon. And then there's watermelon. And then there is tangerine. Which one should I have? Wait, did I already say tangerine? No, mango. Which one should I have, guys? Let me know. Am I already wasted? No, you'd be able to tell if I was wasted. Trust me. I turned into a different person. Watermelon? Yeah, no, that's the best one. That's the best one. Watermelon, hands down. I'm doing it, guys. Doing it for you. If you're drinking during this, too. Literally got right into my eyeball. Cheers. Everybody hold up their drinks. Hold up your water if you're 18. No? Ready? Cheers. Boop. Mmm. No, mango, no! Oh. Put this over here. Oh. Yeah, I'm at this point with quarantine where, so I feel bad like complaining, especially like being in the house with, you know, like all these guys and stuff like that, but like, I'm getting bored. I'm tired of just like sitting around the house every single day. And I'm sure like you guys are the same. You probably, I don't know your situation, but everybody's tired of this, obviously. Water for the win. Hey. Request to be in a live video. Should I do that? Should we guess somebody right now? Should we guess somebody? How do I do that?
Well, our food is here in 4 minutes.
Guys, we have Postmates coming in 4 minutes, so I'm gonna guess somebody really quick. Sam, get the fuck over here. How do I guess people? View. go live with, wait, what? I literally have no idea what I'm doing, to be honest. We got some Fat Sal's, if you guys know what that is, from California. All right.
It's from Hawaii, actually.
It just got here?
It's from Hawaii. Yeah, it just got here.
Oh, shit. Yeah, it's from Hawaii. All right, how do I guess people?
It's in the bottom. That little button with two faces. Is that not doing anything? Oh, there it is.
Should I just do the top one? I don't know, man. I don't know, man. I don't know, man. All right, let's do this. Hopefully this works out. I'm gonna turn this down. Did I just turn it up? Hey, it's connecting. It's working.
Hey.
What's up? Oh, whoa. It cut me off. So, what's up?
I'm literally your biggest fan. Like, you don't even know. Like, period.
Thank you. Hey, appreciate that. I like your wallpaper. What is that?
Oh, my God. Thank you. It's actually a tapestry.
Oh, what? See, I got
a tapestry.
A tapestry. I got to get some cool stuff like that for my room. I still haven't even decorated my room yet.
That's actually a great idea for your room because it's so, like, olden.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, like, medieval looking. How are you, though? What's going on?
I'm good. I actually hate quarantine. It's really sad.
And I'm pretty sure everybody does. Yeah. It's getting pretty boring. What have you been doing most days?
Really? Watching Netflix.
Hey, that's... literally all there is to do. Are you watching that, what's his name? Timothy Chalamet? Timothy Chalamet show?
No.
No? Is that on Netflix? I heard that was, like, popping off right now.
I'm not watching that. I don't really like that kind of stuff.
What are you watching, then?
Well, right now I'm watching Breaking Bad, and that's pretty good.
Breaking Bad. I've heard so much about that, obviously. But I've never seen that. I don't know why.
It's on Netflix, and I was like, that looks good. And so I watched it.
Well, it's not loading for me for some reason. I can hear you, but I can't, like, see you at all. But, Timothy Champagne. But, just want to say thank you so much for supporting me. Like, it really means a lot to all of us here. Sam, you want to say
goodbye?
Oh, you can zoom up on Lavasani.
Vibing brother. Guys, I don't know if it was working for you, but for me, I cannot see her at all. It was like cutting in and out and everything. But vibing brother, we're going to get through this quarantine, I promise. Keep watching Breaking Bad.
How many seasons is that? Isn't that like 12 seasons?
Yeah. See, that's my issue is there's so many shows that are like 20 seasons long, and I just feel like unmotivated to even just start it. It's like, you have all the time in the world right now. It's quarantine. But, like, at the same time, it's like, do I have, what is that, days of content to watch?
That's
like, days
like
of...
a week and a half. If you got, like, an hour, you didn't have to spend, like, a day per season only watching.
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, mate. Watch Riverdale.
Go watch Ozarks. I've been watching Ozarks.
It's Ozarks?
Really... Dude, you remember Lake of the Ozarks?
Yeah.
It's about that.
What?
It's like a murder mystery thing around the Ozarks.
If you guys don't know what Lake of the Ozarks is, which I highly doubt any of you know, back in Kansas where Sam and I were from, there was a place called Lake of the Ozarks. And did you know my family has land there?
They still do?
Yeah.
Like a
house? Just like, no, just like a little piece of land. It's like all forest.
Dude.
It's like not even.
That's what you should do is like, invest in that land, dude. Make a lake house there. That would be phenomenal.
Dude, that would be sick.
Why not, you know?
You know what else? I've never, ever, 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 ever said this before on social media before, ever. But I might have talked to you about this. You know about my family recipe, right?
Oh, your salsa chip? Or what?
Yeah, it's like, it's not salsa, but it's this, my mom, like, knows this recipe that was, like, run down from, like, generations. Like her grandparents or something like that. And it's called cowboy goulash. It's really good. I can't tell you what's in there.
You remember cowboy that? Goulash.
And I'm thinking, like, why don't I, like, who, what other social media influencer or, like, internet person like us, like, have released their own, like, canned food? Like, Fanjoy has a bunch of sweaters and stuff, and then I just release, like, some food. Would you guys buy my cowboy goulash?
You become a chef,
Dude. Just become Brennan Taylor.
Dude, that's what Brennan should do. He should come up with a restaurant.
That's what I'm saying, man. I have all these great ideas, but, like, just none of them end up happening. I'm afraid to tell all my ideas because, you know, you guys are just going to patent it and steal it from me and then take all my money. But I will tell you one. Think about this, guys. Think about this.
This is Shark Tank right now.
All right. Let me know what you think about this idea. Be honest with me. Don't lie to me. But what if we made colored tires? And I know colored tires is like a thing on bikes, but colored tires on cars, like a super cool thing. You know what I'm saying? So then I'd have a shop called Brock's Colored Tires. You can go in there, customize your car with any, like, bright red, yellow, whatever color you want. I think that's a great idea. What?
Sandwiches are here.
The sandwiches are here. You like that? See, everyone's like, yes, 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 you guys. I'm a genius. I guess I'll just spill the beans on this one, too. But I also had this idea when I was, like, I think I was, like, 10 or 11. So what is that, like, 6th grade, 5th grade? I literally, like, went up to my mom one time and said, we should make a bottle that you can put, like, okay, so if you're in the shower, use, or at least I do, I use a lot more conditioner than I use shampoo, right? And so back then I would always tell my mom that, be like, mom, I always run out of, like, you know, the conditioner more. I, like, just use more of that. And so what if we made a bottle that had, like, a compartment kind of in the middle of it? You guys are going to think I'm fucking crazy. And, like, 3/4 of it was the conditioner. And then the other was the shampoo. And then it would go up and then connect with two different lids. Like, have you ever seen, like, dual lid bottles? Guys, I'm a genius. Right? Come on. I have good ideas. And one day, you guys are all laughing, but people that invented the goddamn spork are all rich right now, and they're laughing at you. So laugh at me about my bottles and colored tires. That's okay. That scared the fuck out of me, to be honest. You're gonna be crying soon. Trust me. That's Oh my goodness. All right, our food just got here, guys, so I'm probably gonna peace out for now. Let me know if you want me to go live more often. Probably never gonna save this. I kind of want lives to be more of like a, if you, like, catch it in the moment sort of thing, then you get to see it, instead of, like, having it just be like a saved video. So I'm probably not gonna save this. But if you want me to do more lives, let me know, DM me, and... Almost kill a gnat. Please don't take my ideas. Let me know if you want me to do this cowboy goulash thing. Follow us on TikTok. Get ready for MetaLife. The launch is closing very, 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 very soon. So if you want to check that out, check that out. And, oh, Real Big Nick, I've been your fan for 60 years. We're going to end on that. Jake, you want to say anything?
I like biscuits.
Samuel?
I got myself a sandwich.
All right, guys. On that note,
come piss shit balls ass farts.
We will see you when we see you on live.
Here's the sort of sass.